what it'll all lead to.
Many times people said, aren't you sick of superheroes? I said, aren't the readers sick? Why aren't the readers sick of it? But they kept coming back and new generations enjoyed it. The whole thing is a shock to me. I never dreamed that I would spend my whole career doing superheroes. Amazing to me. It's the biggest shock of my life. I'm still surprised.